my English teacher was just telling us about it. You input a prompt and it comes back with something, and she was telling us not to use it for our English essays.
I've never used ChatGPT or any similar AI tools in my writing, but I do know a few friends that have gotten pretty high scores on their essays.
It's concerning if I don't know exactly if someone is coming up with original content or not.
You can't really learn if you're not having actual experience writing through it.
It makes me feel a bit sad because it lacks authenticity. And authenticity is a thing that I enjoy most about reading writing and writing myself.
AI art is frankly incredibly insulting to artists in general. So this person on Twitter was saying, I want to get his style of art using AI art generator. And the artist replied back saying, don't do that. And it sparked an entire debate.
AI is actually becoming smarter than us for real now. Because like I couldn't write an essay that good, you know.
I feel like the robots are turning us into robots.
Teachers really should be worried about all this. However, it can also be positive. What if a teacher is unsure about a lesson plan for a class block? They just put a prompt into ChatGPT and boom.
I created this morning, in fact, a lesson plan for 8th grade math students to learn about slope. I was very surprised that it gave me very detailed information.
It could be a good tool, but everyone's trying to use it for not good right now. As for teachers, it's easy for us to figure out who's using it the right way.
I think teachers should embrace the fact that technology is always going to change, and I think embracing artificial intelligence in the classroom is going to give everybody an advantage.
I really fear that the more we dig our heels in and say, no, 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 we're just going to block it, we're going to ignore that it's a problem, that it'll just proliferate.
Like, my school has already banned ChatGPT, like, in the school Wi-Fi, but that doesn't ban it all together.
We're going into a world of we don't know what's real and what's generated by an AI. So I think it opens the door for a lot of possibilities, but we don't know if those possibilities are going to be good or bad.